Welcome to the Daily Challenge for October 23rd, 2014. Let's begin. Oh no, what have I done? Fuck. I'm leaving. Nope. Nope. Oh my god. There's bats everywhere. Okay, I pretty desperately need a good weapon, so I'm gonna go with this titanium spear. I don't actually know what the Ring of Luck actually does. I'm assuming the Ring of Protection gives me, like, protection from one damage or something like that. But I don't actually know. Let's go with this. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, I didn't kill him! Oh my god. Oh. I'm gonna eat that apple. Oh god, I still have to fight the boss, don't I? Oof. I was like, man, this song's gonna end soon. It's like, I better kill the boss. Or I mean, I better kill the mini-boss. And then, oh, this song is ending really soon. Oh, it's ending really soon. Oh, it's ended! Okay. I got this.
Yeah.
Oh, reverse move. I hit a damn reverse move trap. What a way to go. That is actually, I'm pretty sure, the furthest I've ever gotten in a daily challenge. Not in terms of score, but in terms of just level progression. I almost always get mobbed at the very beginning of Zone 3, but I didn't here. I actually had some breathing room, and I did pretty damn well for myself. Whew, I'm so glad I bought that titanium spear, because if it weren't for that titanium spear, man, I just would have been screwed, because there were just so few weapons to find. Whew. Alright, see how we did. I'm pretty hopeful. Number 12. That's actually lower than I thought it would be. That's not low, but, you know, just lower than I thought it would be, because I felt really good about that. Got damn far. I wonder how these people got such high scores. I wonder if there's a really good weapon that I just missed. Because I remember early on, I did miss a room. I didn't have enough time to get to it. And, well, hell, I mean, a little bit earlier, actually at the end of zone number 2, of course I missed quite a bit because I didn't even defeat the mini-boss before the song ended. So, could have been a really damn good weapon there as well. Number 6 is Phoenix Wright. Alright, well that was a damn good run. I feel good about that one. So, that has been the Daily Challenge for October 23rd, 2014. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.